go out in a turbo position today, first thing we want to do is I want to keep my weight back and I want to keep my hip attached to his hip. Okay? No matter how I'm at, if I'm here or anything, I just want to keep my hips attached to his hips. Okay? I don't want to be up here because all he has to do is elevate his hips and he's out. Okay? So I want to attach my hip to his hip. This elbow is going to pinch down and connect to this other hip. So I'm touching his hips. I'm here. Notice that my knees aren't on the ground. My weight's on him. I want to be heavy on him. I want to be heavy on his lower back. So it's going to be hard for him to stand up. Okay? Okay, the first thing we're going to do is I'm going to grab this bar lapel with this hand and I'm going to feed it over to this hand. I'm going to pull it tight. Okay? I'm going to pinch my elbow tight against his hip. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab here on his elbow and then I'm going to drop my weight back like this and I'm going to pull him down. Okay? And then from this position, he's going to probably try to fight to get back up. And I'm going to go, he's going to go over under here just like this. So I do, I'm going to keep this hook, the second hook, and I'm going to come in just like this. Okay? One time. So I'm here, I'm attached to his hip. I can feed this lapel here. Okay, I got it. I'm here, I'm going to come back, and I'm going to pull him down just like this. He's probably going to fight to take out his hips. When he does, I'm going to make it hard. Now I'm going to slide this hook in, bring the other hook in, just like this. And then from this position, I'm going to feed this lapel, grab it, grab the other lapel here, finish the choke. Okay? One more time. I'm here. I get the cross grip, pull it tight. Grab his elbow here. Back, I pull him. It starts going, I get hard, I feed this hook in. See how that hook is fed right in? Then the other hook, I lift up, and I bring the other hook in. I feed this lapel, I grab this lapel, and I just drop my head to the mat, and choke. See it again? Here, move this lapel, pull it tight, grab the elbow, come back. He starts to go back to his knees, I come, feed that hook. See how that hook slipped in? Once that hook slips in, I lift his elbow, I feed the other hook. Grab the lapel, keep the cross grip, finish the choke. Let's try it.